I'm just head of my way. Zippity-dee-dah, zippity-yay. Mr. Bluebird's
yep, jump up
on my shoulder. It is the truth, it's natural. And I respect the sun. Zippity-dee-dah, zippity-yay. Wonderful feeling, wonderful feeling.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
You're 18.
You're
16.
You're
19.
Yeah, stand here.
Well,
let me
get
a close-up
on
that face.
I got for the tape. BB
gun.
Whoa.
Oh, BB gun.
Red Ryder.
Red Ryder.
Hydro Pacifica.
That's all right.
Here, Lori.
Not to give up.
Here, Mom.
Let's look at each one. Wait.
I don't know how much it costs.
Not who can focus, not Free Willy, But
one day, Dave Ronstadt has taken over at Chicago's.
She can't remember. She can't remember what she's going to say.
A whole team of around, all kinds of around,
no way.
I think right now, the way we're looking in training camp, we can be a better defensive team than what we were a year ago. Would you like to refinance your first mortgage or pay off a high-rate second mortgage?
Oh, my gosh.
A new home, but you've been late with payments from time
to
time.
Oh, he showed me that.
Did he?
Yeah. He did an exit sign that was, like, across the store.
That's digital.
You can turn down elsewhere and take advantage of today's low rates by calling 1-800-DIAL-CASH. For a better tomorrow, dial CASH today. Back to the player survey and the perennial favorite of the NFL preseason.
Hi, I'm Gregor Mendel, and I'm an Augustine monk. I was born on July 22, 1822, in Austria. I began as a teacher in my early years, but I never made it far. I acquired the techniques of physiology by reviewing the work of other physiologists at a physical institute. I studied and began the history of heredity and genetic analysis. In case you're wondering, heredity and genetic analysis is the passing of physical and mental characteristics from one generation to the next, and how different species got their traits from their parents. My work has helped other scientists understand better the different species, their functions, their structure, and their looks. I then started my experiments in 1856. My first experiment was with garden peas and how to pass the chromosomes to the offspring without any blending. After years of research, my experiment was a great success, and that started my career in physiology. To make sure that scientists and people could understand my experiment with the garden pig, I then did more experiments to prove my theory over and over again with different types of species, such as I crossed a bush bean with a scarlet runner, and again the result was the same as the first. My experiments and proven theories have had a major effect on the world and how we see it. I know for sure that my work will make the future more clear to others and help scientists find out more about what I have proven. In 1868, I was promoted to abbot of the monastery. I became involved in a financial problem with the monastery and devoted my time to the monastery rather than my experimental studies. My religious life and professional career has been a very rewarding experience for me. Thank you. I'm Gregor Mendel, and I'm an Augustinian monk. I was born on July 22, 1822 in Austria. I began as a teacher in my early years, but I never made it far. I acquired the techniques of physiology by viewing the work of other physiologists at a physical institute. I studied and began the history of heredity and genetic analysis. In case you're wondering, heredity and genetic analysis is the passing of physical and mental characteristics from one generation to the next, and how different species got those traits from their parents. My work has helped other scientists understand better the different species, their functions, their structure, and their looks. I then started my experiment in 1856. My experiment was with garden peas and how to pass the chromosomes to the offspring without any blending of the chromosomes. After years of research, my experiment was a great success, and that started my career in physiology. To make sure that scientists and people could understand my experiment with the garden pig, I then did more experiments to prove my theory over and over again with different types of species, such as I crossed a bush bean with a scarlet runner, and again, the result was the same as the first experiment. My experiments and proven theories have had a major effect on the world and how we see it. I know for sure that my work will make the future more clear to others and help scientists find out more about what I have proven. In 1868, I was promoted to abbot of the monastery. I became involved in a financial problem at the monastery and devoted my time to the monastery rather than my experimental studies. My religious life and professional career has been a very rewarding experience for me. Thank you. Hello, I'm Gregor Mendel, and I am an Augustinian monk. I was born on July 22nd, 1822, in Austria. I began as a teacher in my early years, but I never made it far. I acquired the techniques of physiology by viewing the work of other physiologists at a physical institute. I studied and began the history of heredity and genetic analysis. In case you're wondering, heredity and genetic analysis is the passing of physical and mental characteristics from one generation to the next, and how different species got those traits from the parents. My work has helped other scientists understand better the different species, the functions, the structure, and the looks. I then started my experiment in 1856. My first experiment was with garden peas, and how to pass the chromosomes from offspring without any blending of the chromosomes. After years of research, my experiment was a great success, and that started my career in physiology. To make sure that scientists and people could understand my experiment with the garden pea, I then did more experiments to prove my theory over and over again with different types of species, such as I crossed the bush bean with a scarlet runner, and again, the result was the same as the first experiment. My experiments and proven theories have had a major effect on the world and how we see it. I know for sure that my work will make the future more clear to others and help scientists find out more about what I have proven. In 1868, I was promoted abbot of the monastery. I became involved in a financial problem with the monastery and devoted my time to the monastery rather than my experimental studies. My religious life and professional career has been a very rewarding experience for me. Thank you.
Oh, that scared you too much.
Did you get nervous?
Yes.
I said, hey, what's your name?
Hey,
I'm glad you did that, Mom.
This is your best.
Renee, help!
Oh my God.
Look at her.
No, she's
taking. She don't realize that she's just dying to back up with the oxygen.
All the way over from there, baby.
All the way over
it's
here.
Killer.
She's
going. Yeah!
I don't want to push that side of the cage.
Good
job. That kills right now.
Yeah, look at his
flight.
This
is your side, you say. With all the spit.
Right, you guys got all the action flying all over.
Get it.
All the spit. All the spit. This is your side.
It's doing it.
Joe. Your granddaughter. I'll eat that
doing
my
it.
Child.
Yeah. Do it. I want it. I have that part, Mom. The flower.
She wants to be all that sugar, surely.
Mom, I want that flower.
Does Mom have a cake cutter?
No.
I want that flower.
Oh, no.
You get that.
Me and Jen have that flower.
She's determined she's going to get the
blood. Well, Denise is the first grandchild.
Time
we have to let her have
it. Time you two grew up.
All right, I'll give
her Lisa's
last.
Here
you go, Tom.
Oh, I do that?
Grandma,
yep.
Where, make a wish.
Where do I do it
straight
at?
Down the middle.
And you make a wish.
Down this
make
way.
A wish.
Yeah. Make a wish. Make a wish.
Okay. What could I wish for? I got it all here.
Wish for love, everyone.
A lot of wealth for your here. Son.
They're gonna get
that. Oh, that's
your
daughter.
Stop
that up.
Nobody wants to be
a wealthy husband.
Nobody wants to be
a wealthy husband.
About 85 with a lot of cash.
Yeah.
The brain illness.
You probably have 25 to keep up.
The Joe Scafoni kicks off and you get a social security.
Now we have another party.
I get to do this. It's gotta be my kid.
Cut right through the heart.
Don't bite.
Oh yeah. Boom.
Thank you.
get the door. I'll get it.
Okay, Sean, I didn't hear the door with all the noises here.
Quiet, be quiet.
Yes, may I help you?
Sir, I'm looking for a group of young people who are preparing for the underprivileged children who couldn't. A gentleman down the street told me I could find them here.
I guess this is the place. Come in.
Cindy, Paul, I'm glad you came back to join us. We'll be practicing for choir some more in a few minutes.
Yes, we need your voices. We sound weak without you. Well, I wanted to help finish the service project we started. Who is that woman over there talking with Kelly and Sean?
She looks very distressed.
I came to ask for some gifts for my children. I lost my job a few months ago, and I would like to have a surprise for them on Christmas morning.
You've come to the right place. Tell us what you would like exactly.
I have.
See, Paul, this is why we do all this. So we can tell them we're like Mrs. Spider.
You just sound just weird, Duane. I just can't seem to get there. Though I do know the meaning when I see people like this woman.
We'll drop these off at your apartment on our way to deliver the rest downtown. Thank you all so much.
Okay, everyone. Time to practice the mass assault move for the first time. We need everyone.
That was right, Jim, and I'll help us remember.
That's okay, Cindy. We're just glad you stuck with it. You didn't walk away and leave the good service projects we do together.
So we can get ready for choir for Christmas Eve. Let's join in this next song.
All right, I heard it was a great number, too.
Thank you.
It is indeed a tale as old as time. We, as a people of God throughout the ages, were an unlikely match for the Prince of Peace.
Unlikely, yes, but also chosen.
And loved by our God, who humbled himself to become one of us. So that we in turn could be more like him.
Just as in Beauty and the Beast, the two were hardly friends when they started out. They took the time to discover the treasure hidden in the other.
And what a treasure we have at the celebration of Christmas. When a child is born to bring peace between God and his people, when their friendship was lost through sin.
I think we all got the story right now. Christmas is our who. It is the world's who. First of all, it happened almost 2,000 years ago, once upon a Christmas Eve.
For unto us the child is born, glory to God in the highest.
Every Christmas Eve, we are part of a miracle. When Christmas time is over and presents put away, don't be sad. There'll be so much to treasure about this Christmas day and the fun we've had. So many happy feelings to celebrate with you, and all the good times hurry by so fast. But even when it's over, there's something you can do to
rocking like a frog coming out of the gate. He does the cowboy boogie. can't stand for that one. He said, "Where's your fan?"
Thank you. Oh, that's right. I need to pass.
Where's the goalie?
Where's
Oh, he's the goalie.
Good play, Phil.
Good.
Yeah.
Good boy. Stay with it, bud.
That's a good one. This is my side.
Stay with the flag.
Come on, Phil.
Stay with it.
Pretty quick.
Good, Lee.
Come on, Black.
Come on, come on. Stay on it, yellow.
Good hustle, guys. Good hustle, Black team.
Oh.
Good,
good
try,
job,
Michael.
Good job. Go after it, Lisa.
Thank you.
Take another moment to